Hey, wait a minute! This is...
Gnosis.
This is horrible!
Looks like a large number of people failed to escape and were left behind.
But the platform was right there!
I wonder how many spaceships managed to take off from here.
No. What was that?
Xion!
Chief, where are you going?
There's something over here. What is this?
It looks like an emergency platform. Is there something here?
I don't know. It's... sadness? Fear? I just feel something here.
Chief.
I never thought we'd meet in this place. I must remember to thank God, Jin Uzuki.
Peligri? I have nothing further to say to you. We must stop the disaster that's happening on this planet. Neither Bones nor the Federation matter at this point. We have no reason to fight you.
No reason to fight? Do you know what this place is?
This place?
You set foot on this land without knowing anything about it? This land is the birthplace of Ormus.
The birthplace of Ormus?
Yes. Those born in this land were called the people of Zohar. The Zohar project, which your Federation pursued so vehemently, was originally brought into the world by us.
So that is the heritage you care so much about?
The people of Zohar arrived to this planet after their long wandering journey. We were the people who protected the Zohar and the relics of God for generations. But the Federation usurpers realized the potential of the Zohar and invaded this planet, killing its people in order to obtain the Zohar. And the result is this. The current state of this planet is the manifestation of your Federation's ego and desires. We swore revenge and vowed to restore this land so we may return to our fatherland. It is the destiny of my people who've lived on with the Zohar. It is the word of our God.
So that is the truth behind Milsha? It's true that you may be victims as well. But that doesn't justify what you did on Milsha.
There's no need to justify. The words of God represent justice. Our existence defines truth.
History shows that those who speak of the word of God have never represented what is right. All they've displayed was deception, falsehood, and aggression.
Yes, deception. It's true that it was all deception. What we did was all meaningless.
What?
Yes, There is no longer a need for a reason. I am here now. This is my reason for being. Jin, remember that you are free. You can freely accept or reject anything you please. But I'm different from you. I can never join you. This was fated from the beginning. Then at least, I'll end it with my own hands!
Pellagri!
Put down your weapons! I don't want to fight you!
Don't order me around! I'm no longer the girl you knew!
Attacking! Please hit! Got it!
attacking!
Pellegrin, there's no sense in you dying.
You don't have to accept it!
I told you, it doesn't matter anymore. Each person must walk on their own path. Your path and mine just simply did not cross.
Then come on, fight me one more time. Survive so that you can defeat me!
But I can't. I can't fight anymore. I'm tired. Farewell, Jin Uzuki.
Pellegrin!
Jin!
It's that ES again! Are you okay?
I may know where the Zohar is.
Really? Where?
My memory isn't complete, but there was once a facility where the Zohar was studied. We should head there.
Why did you keep something like that a secret this whole time?
I wasn't keeping it a secret. My memory is fragmented and not linked properly. It seems I tried to seal it subconsciously.
What? How come?
Even cyborgs get nightmares. I tried everything I could to erase it.
A nightmare?
That place is the stage of my nightmare. It is an abominable place.
Yeah.
Is this it?
Yes.
It looks like a religious facility of some kind.
It's a cathedral built by Ormus to worship the Zohar. Pilgrimage meetings with the Federation and other such activities took place here.
Yes, but that's only the official story. In reality, the research of the Zohar took place underneath.
No wonder this place looks shady. All right, let's go inside.
I am.